Hello, in this WAGO tutorial, we present the installation of the WAGO Navigator and how to configure it. Since the WAGO Navigator informs about available security relevant updates, an installation is definitely recommended when using software products from the WAGO Download Center. The WAGO Navigator is provided in the WAGO Download Center at downloadcenter.wago.com. There is also a link in the video description. We click on the tile and can add it to a download list in the next window, but we want to download it directly. Now a contact query appears and we enter our data, agree to the data protection and the license agreement and start the download. Now we open the file explorer, go to the download folder and run the WAGO Navigator installer.exe file. We agree to the license agreements and start the installation. After successful installation, we can now start the WAGO Navigator and the WAGO logo will appear in the toolbar. From now we will be informed about new versions. These then pop up in the Windows notifications. Right-clicking on the WAGO symbols opens the context menu. Settings opens the settings dialog for the general notification tabs. Under general, the option is activated by default Start application automatically. The WAGO Navigator starts with a Windows logon, runs in the background and checks for updates. The language of the Navigator can be set under language. In the Notifications tab, we can, for the categories, choose which available updates you want to be notified about. For example, if you have not installed any visualization style, you can set the requested notification to none at this point. Or you can only be informed about security updates for the application category, for example. Contact shows the contact information for WAGO. About shows the version information of the WAGO Navigator. Help opens the PDF help. And Exit closes the WAGO Navigator, and we won't get information about new updates.